Bobby Jin Perkins alongside him are back deep. And they go for the onside to start the game. Bama's got it. What a start. And Bearden recovered his own kick. So a great moment for the punter. Can Bama and Tyler Watts take advantage from the shotgun? Complete on first down. Watts looks for an open receiver. Got him. First down, Alabama. On the roll across the 35-yard line. Sam Collins, the senior from Fayette, Alabama. This will be a 45-yard attempt for Zeeple. He showed us plenty of leg during the warm-up. Former soccer player. This is low, line drive, and he's got it. Third down. Rips one out to the left. Jason in trouble, stumbles, and three and out on their first series, and again it was number eight. Blake Ferguson with his first punt partially blocked. This is going to give Bama great field position again. What a start for the Crimson Tide. This a 52-yarder. And this time, OU swallows it. That time it was kept clean. McBride driven inside the 25. And I believe Alabama jumped on it. Yes, they did. Bearden is punting, and Perkins, a return on that snap. Another mistake on a special team. He'll kick it out for the safety. Man, I got to say one thing about Bearden. Talk about a heady football player. He did not hesitate. He did not want that ball rolling free down there in the end zone. He just kicked it out and took the safety. If they can field one quickly, they will get it. A return. This along the ground. Looking for the big hop. It's going to go out of bounds. And there is the second mistake. And let's check in on the Air Force Academy. Let's go to John Saunders.
Last week, five drop balls. They cannot repeat that again this week.
Second down. That inside shuttle pass to Griffin. That's short of a first down. A third and three. An effort to keep this drive going. Takes it away from Griffin. Running to the right. He is cut off, hit on the release, and it's cut for a first down. Hit him on the release, but it's a first down. OU inside the 35-yard line. Going in zone. Touchdown, Oklahoma! Clinton, the sophomore from Arlington, Texas, on the home run ball, and OU leads for the first time. They're a great sideline picture, those two, and outstanding coaches. Second down and 16. Tyler Watts, nothing doing. It's intercepted. Straight's got it to the 6-yard line. Bad judgment on that throw. So it's another field goal attempt coming up for Trey DiCarlo. This is a 22-yarder. He's a freshman. Won the job late. And this is it. Alabama's got a loose one. Scooping up on a 20-yard line. Out of bounds. Jonathan Jackson making that last defensive play. The way things are going, we'll have either a touchdown or a blocked punt. Perkins is back deep. Bearden hangs one. He's got it at the 25. And they're holding their crimson helmets very high here in the early going. Jason White.
Is that a knee? Did his knee buckle? I think his knee buckled on that one. He tried to snap, and it's very similar. He didn't get hit. It just buckled on him, and it looked like the same knee.
This young man's an outstanding golfer, as you Sooner fans are very well aware. I don't think that's a first down. Well, let's wait till they see where they spot it. They might have given it to him. Gave him a nice spot. Oklahoma forced the punt. Ferguson hands it. This is going to be down inside the 10. Right there at the 9-yard line. Perkins set to give OU some field position.
some return.
Drives him inside the 30.
Dances to the right. And here he comes. By the shirt tail from behind.
Third down and 18 now.
Play fake Hibble, steps away, but back into the second rush man, and there's that defensive line now.
Roman Harper coming up from the safety position. Well, one quarterback really took himself out of the game with a knee injury. Hibble unable to move. And Ferguson gets this punt off now. McBride, the return man. And was that a violation? No, he ran up and made the catch, did he, at the 30-yard line. Coaches like Frank Beamer have been taking advantage of that for decades down there. And here today, we've had great special teams play from both teams. And here's one of the best return men. What a great punt by Pearson.
Pearson drives it back inside the nine. Carter, loose.
But OU jumps on it.
Spread out formation. Four wide receivers on the 3 yards.
Your own end zone. Fronting is Hibble. Wide open is Savage. And Savage muscles his way out toward a first down. So here's his fifth punt of the game.
Fumble out of bounds.
Alabama has got it at the 21, and that is fortunate. Bearden's back the punt. Here's Perkins again. And he is upended. This Bama team's got two solid fronts, like we said at the top of the broadcast. Here's Hibble. Complete. First down at the 30-yard line. And Savage, a senior flanker, takes the catch. Ferguson punting again, and Shad Williams back to return this time. They didn't like McBride's action on the last one. Shot fields this one at the 5. Finds daylight down the right sideline and steps out short of the 20. Probably having a handoff to the tailback just to get his feet wet here. There it is. And big run for Galloway. You would have thought that OU would have seen that one coming. That's 12 yards.
They also had to, I'm sure, look across the field to Oklahoma and see what happened to Jason Wright. And with Tyler Watts' record, they want him ready.
Here's his first throw. A little high, but it's a strike and completed at the 35-yard line. That's a gain of about 6 yards to Sam Collins. Here's that running game with Beard. Big hole. Antonio Beard spins. Fumble. Did they mark it down? No, OU's got the fumble. Beard fumbles. Lehman raced back and made the recovery on it. Working with half a field. Hibble gets it clean, going deep down the sideline. Got him. Touchdown, Oklahoma!
Turnover now
Beard
finishes the game, though, for Alabama. They must be careful.
Inside handoff. Galloway's eaten up by Lehman. Great play by Teddy Lehman, number 11. So what you're saying is you got to take it one at a time. You got to be patient.
You have to be patient. Keep it a tight game. Win it at the end.
Yeah, you're not in the last quarter. You're at the end of the second quarter.
After it and almost blocked.
Hibble from the gun. Got him open. First down. He had Curtis Fagan wide open on the right side. All the timeouts left. First down two would stop the clock. Hibble
has got the first down wide open as the DB goes down. And Clayton makes the move, spins, reaches to the 1 yard line.
Now they got 10 seconds to get it started.
It's going to be a sneak, isn't it?
They show the power eye behind Carter. Hibble at the top. Touchdown. Hibble behind Vince Carter for the touchdown. Bama knows now, they got their hands full. They played their hearts out, and look at how good OU is. They're already down 20 points.
Yeah, Alabama needs to get some offense. 64 yards in the whole half of offense against Oklahoma.
Yeah. Second down and 11. Draw play. And Galloway spins to the 38-yard line. Beard in at running back on this third down for Bama. Fake to him. Watts will take off, has the first down. To the OU 49-yard line, Brandon Greer and Shad Williams on the field for Bama's offense. Watts again running as the middle opens up, and he goes down before Mitchell can whack him at the 45-yard line. Second down against a four-man OU rush. Sprint to the left. There's the first down inside the 35-yard line. And Zach Fletcher, the junior wide receiver, makes that catch. And Alabama with four first downs, and two of them have come on this drive. Now the draw play, Galloway. And he picked up 8 or 9 yards on that running play. Power eye. Motion out of it. Run Galloway for the first down. He busts his way to the 15-yard line. Some hard running. Shad Williams, the lone running back behind Watts. He couldn't quite block his man long enough. Good pass to Collins. And Collins ridden out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 10-yard line. Galloway, close to a first down. It'll depend on the spot. Here he is.
Same play.
It's Galloway. Yep. First down. Dives to the 3-yard line. Galloway creased in the middle. Powers to the end zone. Alabama touchdown. The first touchdown in 11 straight quarters against the OU defense. And Bama is fired up. Hang it high. Lehman wants a fair catch. It's loose fumble. At the 42, Lehman was signaling for a fair catch. His own man collided with him and created the turnover, and Pope dashes to the sideline. Bama's got it back. Watts gets protection middle. Collins at the 11-yard line. First down. Sam Collins, the senior, makes the grab. 38 yards. Now this game has turned following the first drive of the second half. Galloway behind the left side. Penalty flag. Touchdown, but there's a penalty flag. Hold on. He's had 13 penalties already in this game. Huh. And this one costs Alabama a touchdown. Alabama searching for its own big play on third and 14. Watts had a defender in his face. Drops it off to the safety valve. Short of the first down, he's inside the 5-yard line. Here's Ziepel for the field goal. 22-yarder on its way. No good.
Man.
Michael Ziepel. That's Williams back to return this. He'll get a crack at it. Return to the 43-yard line by Shad Williams. Tyler Watts, who's done a fine job for Alabama, under center. Brings that option look down the line. Now pitches to the running back. And Ray Hudson that time. Second down and one. Play fake. It's a beauty by Watts. Down the middle. Caught on a ricochet. First down at the 26-yard line. They need to reach the 15-yard line. Watts. Middle. Incomplete. Had Fulgham open.
Wide
and threw behind him that time. Butcher doesn't get there. Hibble's in trouble. Oh, he's going to be ridden down. Beautiful job by Antoine Odom, the defensive end from Alabama. Well, Coach Bob Stoops now hoping that Brother Mike and Brent Venables are ready for a little defense.
Blocked. Bama's got it. Touchdown. Touchdown.
There's a penalty flag down on the play.
The reverse.
They get it back. They almost gave it up
on the 20-yard line. Second down and 17.
Hibbles is going down.
Hibbles didn't like that one. He did not look good there, did he? He had his eyes on the pass rush that time from the get-go.
Third down and 25 for Hibble and OU.
Again, and this time it was Kenny King coming backside.
The defensive line dominating the football game for Alabama.
His coaching is paying off.
Blake Ferguson's got to try it again, and he gets it out of there. Field position coming up. Sean Williams downs it at the 39-yard line. Three down linemen. Watts comes back. Caught, but I think that's short of the first down inside that 30-yard line for this Alabama attack now. On the draw, Galloway runs away from pressure, keeps going to the 21. A great run as he got away from Brandon Emmerich. Second down. Play fake. Got a wide open man. Out at the 10-yard line, and that is the tight end who drops one earlier, Theo Sanders. Third down for Alabama. Inside the Sooners 10. Watts splits right. He's got daylight. Crosses the five and makes it a tough decision now on fourth down. Let me tell you. Lane Bearden, the holder, on the fake, dashes in for the touchdown, and now Zeeple can put Alabama ahead with an extra point. Nate Hibble looking for the open man.
Right at the first down marker that time. Clayton,
he's short.
Did he come back inside it?
He did. He's going to get some hearts up there, too. That's a big
Carter
part
and Hibble lined up. This was a touchdown. They're going to hand it off. First down. And almost broken by Jones. And set up whatever kind of a ball control, time-consuming drive that they might muster behind Galloway. This gives Alabama an opportunity for the upset. Well, Tyler Watson, a lot of these youngsters had a chance to leave Alabama after probation, but they decided to stay. And we asked Tyler, Jack Arute did when he was down in Tuscaloosa, why did the players stay at that school? Second down and five for Watts and Galloway and the Alabama offense. Here's Galloway, splashes for the first down at the 35. Let's check in with Jack. If they don't get it, will they go for a long field goal? Up by one. Watts, quarterback draw. Close to the first down marker. By that much. Strong leg. Got it. Zeeple makes it four and means they cannot lose to a field goal right now in the last 3.5 minutes. Keeping the pressure on the offensive line. Inside, shuttle pass. Ronaldo works, looking for daylight. Ronaldo works out to the 44-yard line and out of bounds. He's a speed burner. Johnny reaches for the first down. Antoine Savage.
Yep, right across the yellow line. If the yellow line is correct, you got a first down. I'll tell you, Brent, Alabama has not backed up. They're not in a prevent.
Because of this.
And look for his speed, breaks free again and still going. He's a block down the sideline, inside to the 7-yard line. Ronaldo works, makes the perhaps the biggest play of the game.
Jones is the running back.
Yeah, Kewan Jones is in there.
Here comes Jones. Touchdown! Oklahoma takes the lead. There's still plenty of time left.
The Oklahoma sideline urging the crowd on for second and 11.
Here he comes again. Fancy.
Open. Got the first down. Out at the 32-yard line. 1:21 to go. Harris couldn't quite get there on the pass. It's completed. They cross midfield and they give themselves a chance. Priondo salute on the big play. Ronaldo works. He brought Oklahoma down the field and gave them a chance to win it 30-27. Last 36 seconds down.
Got out of one. Hand picked up. Oklahoma will win it. Touchdown, Eric Bassi. The ball got away from Tyler Watts. Heartbreak for a young man who played so bravely here today.
The Oklahoma's rushing game as down he goes at the 25. You know, Gary, you talked about the rushing game. Before today, the fewest yards ever rushing for OU was minus 11 against Colorado back in 1999. Today, minus 23 is the net total. Now, there were some sacks in there, and that does not... This young man has the play of the day. And there it is. Oklahoma wins it by 10. 37-27.